as I spit this weak and weary. I will choke this joker with a trochee till his cheeks are teary. Ah! But y'all don't hear me, all should fear me. I'll forever be better, you'll never be near me. Your books are as eerie as Beverly Cleary. You're a faux Bram Stoker, so scram, the show's over. Your flow so, pose poems, bone poser. I wrote him locked in a cave while I sobbed in a rage. The telltale heartbeat stopped in his grave. Well, this jerk just beats off on a page. Even you pretend to do whatever, really live it through it. Misery and poverty and family woes. I see through you like pantyhose. Do a Chappelle and Simpson cameos. Even if you're gripping on a weapon, then you better get a step in if you're messing with the whore lord. In a minute, maybe I'ma hit him, cut him into itty bitty bits, and I'ma stick him in the floorboard.
Speaking of bored, you're the worst. Dropped out of school, but you can't drop a verse. Could've spent that time better. In 8 bars, I can write a whole bestseller. I'm the author with the blood and gore lore galore that'll horrify a reader to the core. Fame, money, talent, success, you'll always have less.
Evermore.
I'd like to make myself believe.
All of the views before the lights know. Too much dilemmas with the butterfly flat out. Although they still don't know. It's clear that all these are the best plans. We came in and grabbed YouTube by the balls. I know for a fact it wasn't ready for the balls. At all, early 20s and more talent than y'all. And with all the YouTubers are crushing a kid in the world.
Oh,